But first, here's a message from our fresh grocer, Tony Tantillo.
Well, today's tip of the day is going to be your yellow wax beans. I love yellow wax beans mixed with the regular French green beans or any green beans. Besides the different colors, the different profiles, the flavor profiles blend in great together by themselves or with the green beans. These are silkier. It's a little bit smoother. So if you're going to cook with them, you want to add these last, the green first, then the yellow ones. Let's talk about selection. When you buy them, look at this right here. Beautiful, bright, bright yellow. Very important, like this is display right here. Then what you want to do when you bring them home is store them in the refrigerator right away. Now, one thing about yellow wax beans, they don't last as long as the green. So when you buy them, store them for a couple days and that's it. Otherwise, lose some of that flavor and, of course, that nutritional value. The yellow wax beans, so great. Colorful, texture, out of this world. And I'm Tony Tantillo, your fresh grocer. And always remember to eat fresh and stay healthy. And by the way, Jeffrey Schoen, look at the colors. Aren't they beautiful? Looks so nice.
Tony Tantillo is brought to you by ReadyPack.